Okay, guys, let's go do this Nostrava Stronghold here. We got help from a buddy. This is World Tier 3. Because why you want to do this too is because there's an altar that you can't access unless you do the stronghold. So, for example, if I go right here, there's one right there. You can't access that until you do the stronghold. Okay, let's go right ahead here.
Blessed are you who will die in the mother's name.
Give this stranger the holiest of welcome.
They do a lot of damage here. I gotta get out, They have to go investigate the villagers' homes. If you guys don't recall, by the way, it looks like this is like the same area, or at least a similar kind of setup from the story, where there's a bunch of villagers who are obviously crazy. And by the way, if this is fun or helpful, I'd appreciate if you guys could give it a like. That'd be really awesome. Okay, so we have to. We have to do this. Okay. You have to like do the villagers' homes, right? Oh, did we just go completely the wrong way? Oh, oops. That's what I meant.
Get out of my house!
Reek of corruption. I must destroy them.
That's crazy. It's just this is in their house. That's just insane, you know? Destroy the demonic effigies now.
Go. Run.
No, okay.
I lack the required essence.
Give yourself to hatred.
Help! I beg you!
Okay. Did we destroy this effigy here? I think we did. Look at this crappy elite, man. You are no match, dude.
Sacrifice.
Okay.
I need more time.
This is like tempting to just make me try the capstone, dude. I'm level 51. I think we have a really solid build.
I need more
build.
Time. The bells again. But who is left to ring them?
Return of the chapel. Look at this, Lilith's chosen.
Help, please.
I honestly probably could have soloed this, dude. Oh, wait, there's three of them now.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, that's not cool, dude. Whatever you're doing, can you stop it? I gotta keep my my dudes up here. We'll just all here. Okay, they're really beefy here. Ooh, thank you. Rekindle the Wanderer's Shrine of Conqueror. Nostrava. Stronghold conquered. Bravo, that's how you.
I'm not ready yet.
Can't get access to that altar. You can see right here. You can go through the house. Through the back door. Here's the altar. That's it for this one, guys. It was helpful. Thumbs up and sub. See ya.